This is Dave Kendall from the Kendall Academy of Golf. We're here on a very blustery, cool day, kind of what we get a lot of times in the spring. And to prepare for that, you know, you really have to think about slowing things down, getting your rhythm, making your big muscles move. A lot of times when you're cold, everything gets short, you've got a lot of clothes on, your arms swing short, fast. So really slowing things down, trying to move at the speed of your body rotation. And that'll help keep things in rhythm.